This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry, were you trying to kill something?
There's another one!
Hey, calamari! Well done, Marines! Right. Not all of them are gonna be this easy. How we doing, Marines?
Good to go!
There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Full car coming up!
Intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Just like chicken!
Sissy!
You stumpy little porker!
Humans never...
Brains are gonna look good after I throw them in the dirt. You make my mother-in-law look pretty.
You're not the full quid, are you? Nice knowing you! Well, come on, let me see what you got!
There you are!
And people say I've got a big gun.
What's the matter, you mongrel? Scared? Stupid bugger!
Finally! Oh. It's reaching!
You're a sandwich short of a picnic, sweetheart. Come on, big nose, show me what you got. ya? Ah! You think you're so damn tough! Time to die!
Red's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Oh!
beast.
This is my last run, Chief. I'm nearly out of fuel. We've secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
What's the matter? Am I coming on too strong?
Telling you, Jim. So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now.
Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Thank you.
across the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us.